Hi everyone, welcome to I Just React and Review. My name is Ashmita. Hope you all are doing well. And I am really sorry about this horrible, horrible lighting because it's raining like cats and dogs over here. So this is the best possible lighting that I can manage right now. Okay, so I'll be doing a K-pop reaction. I purple you. Armies of BTS, Jimin's song Serendipity, long overdue. So yes, without delaying this, I just want to just get into the song because, you know, it's Jimin and it's BTS. Ah, yes. Oh, someone told me this is not the full song. There is like, this is like only part of the song because it's like their comeback trailers usually don't have the full song. And I have been sent a link by one of the armies that there is this live performance mashup video of his. So let's see, I'll react to that also. 2017. So it's all the love, okay, the love, lovey-dovey era basically. Wow. Ah! Oh my god. He looks beautiful. Amazing. That is my first thought. The whole world is different. I'm gonna die after these lyrics. Wow. That is the same thing that happened in DNA, so I'm guessing this came before DNA. And the lyrics, oh my god. The Destiny's just... This is a romantic song. Oh my god, our happiness. The universe moved for us. The smile. Oh wow. The visuals. Just let me love you. Guys, it's almost over. No, the song is over. Let me love you. Look at this guy. No, don't be over. Oh my god, that last part. Okay, the things that I want to say first. Jimin, number one. Jimin looks unbelievably good. I mean, I know all of them are good looking, but look at this face. Oh my god. He's a beauty. He is so beautiful. Ah, and the song, Let Me Love You, and the lyrics. The lyrics just kill me, guys. BTS song lyrics are just, I mean, I know I've just reacted to only two K-pop bands now, but I'm telling you the lyrics, every song lyrics, just unbelievably good. Who wrote this song? I want to know, because this song lyrics are just so good. The universe has moved for us. I am your calico cat. I am your, like, you are my something something. You saved me. Like, oh, this was destined to be. Let me love you. How are these guys writing? And they are just so such young boys and writing such beautiful lyrics and songs. It just, how talented are they? So that is the second thing, the lyrics. Third, the music. Whoever has composed this song, I don't know if the person who wrote the lyrics also composes the song, but what a beautiful melody. And I think it suits, this kind of song is suiting Jimin's voice so much, because he, I know he can pull very, very high notes. His voice is very, very crisp and fine, and he really can pull like high notes. Like him, Jungkook. Jaehyung's vocals are still my favorite because of his nice deep voice. I really like deep voices, but his vocals, like the range of his vocals, I feel are insane. Because when he starts, let me love you, I mean, I can't sing like that, but and third, again with the visuals of the song, I mean, just the picturization. This is like just a 2.5 minute song, because I know this is not the full song, but the picturization, his close-up shots with like, oh, his close-up shots where he's smiling, he's all cuddly, he's so, it means he's in love, he's feeling very, very happy, and everything is so bright, like the blue screen when he says, I'm your, oh, there's one more line, I'm your flower and all that, or this one. I mean, what? They're just leaving me speechless, huh? One after another video, just leaving me speechless. I just reacted to Spring, then I was crying a moment back. And now I am feeling all, I don't know, my heart has started beating really fast. Oof, what a beautiful guy, yaar. This shot is, I think out of from the entire song, this shot is my favorite, the blue shot. Yeah, so that was, I will react to the full, I think, live performance also, for sure. But yeah, this was my reaction to Serendipity by Jimin. Please, I want to know, do we have the credits? Who wrote this song? I really want to know who wrote this song. Director of photography, blah, blah, blah. Song, artist, no, nothing. It's not written who's the composer of the song. No problem. Special effects? Seo Sengyok, I'm sorry, I'm sure I've pronounced it wrong, but special effects guy needs a special mention, because absolutely brilliant special effects. So yeah, that was my reaction to Serendipity by Jimin. Thank you so much, guys, for asking me to react to it. Hope you like the reaction, and I will see you on the next video. Bye bye, guys.